雪が溶けるのを待っていたかのように高山植物が一斉に咲き始めます。
Alpine flowers burst forth all at once as if they had been eagerly awaiting the spring thaw。
旭岳の裾野に広がる旭平と高山植物の宝庫です。これほどの規模で多彩な高山植物が見られるところは他にないでしょう。
The Asahidaira area, extending at the foot of Mount Asahidake, is a treasure trove of alpine plants. There's probably no other place in Japan that has as many different kinds of alpine plants on such a large scale.
すごいね。